If you let your guard down even for a second, it will crush you. So when you enter into the game and you stake your heart on the outcome, always remember.
Old, I mean, like, really old. No, it's disgusting. He's just so old. Why don't you just chuck his stuff out, delete his number, and just move on? I thought he was perfect. It's been ages since the guys treated me like this.
Come here. Right, listen. Right, he's going to look back on this and kick himself for letting you go.
Mean it. He's never going to find a more beautiful, kind, loving girl. What is it? You're gorgeous.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, of course I do.
Thank you.
Now, go and sort yourself out because you've got to look your best when you drop it on the doorstep. Hello?
Majesty's Prison, Marsh Hill. Will you take a call from Irene McQueen?
My mum.
And later we're doing a lunchtime special. Tart au fromage with a delicious little side salad.
Oh, a tart for a tart. They get served with dried up old prunes. You can name it after her then.
Excuse me. Do you mind not harassing my customers?
It's fine, honestly. Thank you for the coffee. Oh, no, you do not get to walk away from this. What do you want me to say? That you're ashamed? That you're disgusted with yourself? That you're sorry? Sorry that your boyfriend got bored of hanging around with a dumb bimbo? That sucks. Okay. Everyone's gonna know the truth, you know. Honestly, that you're a desperate homewrecker that stayed in a friend's spare room. Hoi! Everyone's gonna be laughing at you in the street. Until that, I don't ever want to see him again.
Mm-hmm. He's changed his statement. Do you want to tell me why?
Look, we've been through this. I don't know what you're talking about.
I was up on an attempted murder charge. Now he's saying it might be an accident.
That's a good thing, isn't it? He'll get out sooner.
Yeah, well, it depends why he's doing it.
Maybe it's because he's not as evil as you all make out.
Oh, no, don't say that. He's got you, hasn't he? Has he been in touch?
No.
Is this why you dropped out of school? Because John Paul told me.
Mum!
I just want to protect you. I should have finished him off when I had the chance.
You don't say that.
I would serve a double life sentence to protect you and keep you safe.
I haven't seen Pete.
This manipulation. Making you feel guilty. Playing the victim. Like you've hurt him and it's all your fault.
I'm not stupid.
I didn't think I was stupid either, but he did it to me over and over. He used me. And he tricked me and all this being kind. It's all part of the act. It's all part of the plan. To get you exactly where he wants you. In the palm of his hand. And you're not safe. Trust me. He doesn't love you. He only wants you for one thing.
He's not like that.
He's a predator. You need to stay away.
So know what looks like.
Not Zach.
No, not that exactly.
He should be better than that.
Totally.
It was cheap and low and stupid.
Really stupid.
And for what? You risk everything, ruin everything for one stupid night. One moment when he should have been stronger, when he should have said no. You start to trust them. Place everything on them. And you don't for a single second think they'll ever let you down.
I am so stupid. You're in love with him.
You think, let me explain how it happened. Now, what happened sounds bad. I mean, you saw it. It looks bad, like recently. Okay, I guess I deserve that.
String me along. String me along. Just using me to hide the fact that you love someone else. Do you know how cheap that makes me feel?
In love? Are you crazy? Joanne was a mistake.
I'm not talking about that dried up old granny. I'm talking about your sister. If you haven't guessed, we're over.
What?
What do you mean she won't take my call? Try again. I need to speak to my little girl.